David Schuyler started with Chick Evans, winning the U.S. Open and the U.S. Amateur in the same year. He elected not to turn professional. In those days, there wasn't much money in the professional business, so he wanted to accept the money but didn't want to turn professional, and his mother actually suggested that he start the Evans Scholarship. I'm celebrating the 50th anniversary of my graduation from the University of Wisconsin as an Evans Scholar.
It's a really great program. I wouldn't have been able to go to Purdue University without it, and I'm just really appreciative for the opportunity.
Extremely indebted, so just in one word, opportunity. Opportunity for jobs, internships, a whole slew of things that just may not have come my way.
The Evans Scholarship is a thread that is just this continuous piece through my life, from the person I married, I met at, on a meal job in the A.O. Pie House at Purdue, to literally every friend that I have is in some way connected either to this program or to this great game. And even what I chose to eventually do in a career, which is I left private industry and went into education, and that was really rooted in the idea that I wanted to give back to other people, and that I wanted my life's work to be about something more than just a bank statement or the size of a house.
Being a caddy, getting involved with the program, means everything to me. I have been caddying for 8 years, so it's basically been my life every single summer, working hard, getting up in the morning, and then all that hard work paid off, keeping up my grades. All just came together and really gave me a chance at something that I would never have had without the opportunity and program given to me.
Our parents were wonderful parents, but economically we just struggled to get a college degree. So Chick's dream meant a whole bunch to us. And speaking of Chick, I wrote Chick a nice thank you letter. He wrote back a wonderful letter saying how pleased he was that I was one of his boys. And that letter is in my office over the telephone. Every morning I walk into the office, the first thing I say is, "Good morning, Chick, thanks for the scholarship." And it just is life-changing. And so many of the almost 10,000 of us now that have graduated, it's just unbelievable. That hand up that we got from the Western Goff Chick Evans Scholarship.